Leech Queen. Now, the yikes part is getting Billy around to that door. That's the yikes. Yikesies. If the lurker pops up and grabs him, he's dead. And then I quit the stream. I don't think the pistol can stop the lurker. He's guaranteed. I guarantee you he's gonna show up right here. I guarantee you. Because he hasn't shown up yet the whole game. I knew it. Good thing I wasn't far from him. If you're far from him, he does that tongue shit. Does that tongue grab. Oh, you're alive. Please stay dead. That's the boss room. All right, let's go. We got that little bug in here. Welcome back. Got the little buggy dude in here. Kind of want to shoot him. Isn't he cute? Let me get off of the thing. Jeez, Capcom. Anything else in here? Oh, no. Not this way. Oh. Billy has to unlock that? Forgot. Yeah, that is. They got some high-tech stuff for 1998.
This way.
Okay.
Yeah, we're good. Actually, take that off of her. Don't need her shooting shit and fucking shit up. We need all the ammo we can get for the queen. I can't carry it. Whoops. Yeah. Oh, wait. Yeah. All right, back to, you know, what we were doing. Oh, we still gotta do one more thing. Damn it. We could go the other way. Dang it. Is that the better way to go upstairs and then... That would be the shorter way, wouldn't it? I'm injured. Wouldn't this be the shorter way? Wait, hold up. I've never went back this way. There's a door here that goes right to where those people were killed. The test subjects. There's probably another lurker. No? Yeah, this was, yeah, we got it. We didn't have to go through that bullshit. Where's you, Mr. Larker? Where you at?
You stay here.
Okay.
Wait, does he have space? Okay.
Let's go.
Yeah.
I don't know why he couldn't just give her a boost to get. Why would you? Whatever. Why do you need a battery? Just give her a boost. Whatever. Game has to game. Give her a boost for everything else. I think I go back this way, right? Wait, not this way. Well, yeah, this way. I have to go down. Yeah, I have to go down. So, yes, this way. We're done. Yeah, we're done. We're gonna have to play Zero ever again. We're done. They should have put hunters here. I think that's the plan. Kinda worried. If I die here, we still beat the game. I'm just gonna upload the. I'm gonna attach the boss fight from last week to this one if I die. And just upload it. No, I'm not gonna die. I doubt it.
Welcome, young one. So glad you have joined the party. You are the guests of honor. After all, it's your wake.
Who are you? Dr. Marcus?
No, you can't be. What's going on?
10 years
That fucking voice.
Ago, Spencer had me
assassinated.
Research.
Wesker. Birkin. However, something wondrous happened. It took the T-virus inside of my queen years to procreate my new life. I live. Now I will have my revenge on Umbrella, and the world will burn in an inferno of hate.
You'll pay for what you've done.
We'll see which one of us is
flex
gonna
point.
Die.
What is a flex point? Who does that? Flex point. I'm strong and I'm gonna make you pay. Ah, shit. Hey, grab me. Oh my god, why is Rebecca just AFK? I think Rebecca's dead.
I'll go.
Yeah, back in... I wish the AI would back away when it's out of ammo. Why do they not program that into the game? God, that shit's annoying. Yeah, that was pretty close. Again. I don't think there's... I think there's like one thing of ammo here somewhere. Here we go. Can't carry anymore.
Come on.
Roger.
Like, okay, all right, we're fucked. She just AFKs in front of the monster. We should be fine. Because this happened last time. Where is she at? All right, now we have to save here. I'm not worried anymore because I have a save. I'm not worried anymore. I was worried about that fight because that fight is like, after Billy gets grabbed and thrown back further past Rebecca, then the creature's aggro switches to Rebecca. That always happens. Alright, this shouldn't be bad. Unless it decides to ignore me like it did last time. Even though I'm sitting right in front of it. My husband brought Girl Scout cookies. I haven't had those in a minute. They hustling y'all. They making y'all pay so much money for some cookies. Y'all can go to the dollar store and get them. For the same brand for a dollar. They hustling. We have a lot here. Oh. Why is it going to her weapons? Oh, I'm on exchange. Derp. One magnum shot. Whatever. Don't need all that ammo. I agree, but they're still good. Fuck. I haven't had them in a while, Girl Scout cookies. They be walking around with their, what is it, like $10 for a pack of cookies or something? How much is it?
What?
It's the queen.
We don't need no handgun. Every single umbrella base has an atomic bomb in the center of it.
Shit.
The self-destruct system has been activated. Personnel, evacuate immediately.
Why is it going for Rebecca? Wait a minute. I think I'm doing this wrong. I'm supposed to do the thing with the hold up, the lights? Wait a minute, I forgot. Oh no, it's supposed to do that, and then we do the lights. I used up so much ammo just to get it into this scene. Oh my god, this is over. Alright, so I have jack shit. Maybe this'll work. Maybe.
The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel
Okay, he's too close. Wow. The pistol's too weak.
The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel evacuate immediately. Repeat.
Now you would think it would still follow me, right? No, we gotta make this artificial. It's gonna go right to Rebecca. We got it. I'm gonna have her use that just in case it gets kind of close. GG. Never playing this game ever again. GG. Yeah. Random Magnum. Yeah, just randomly laying there. Why?
Hey, that must be the old mansion that Enrico was talking about. I guess it's time to say goodbye. Officially, Lieutenant Billy Cohen is dead.
Yeah, I'm just a zombie now. Thank you.